I read about colony collapse disorder and I decided I have to do this. It was just like, okay, I'm going to get bees.
That's Barbara Southworth's daughter, Christine. She started with one hive, then she got hooked, and now she has four.
The first thing that I got obsessed with about bees is actually, because I'm a musician, they sing an A. And you can hear by their pitch how the hive is doing, if they're angry or if they're happy. That's just so cool.